got some Civil War guns here.
I see some white stuff, white ones out there, but I don't know if
those are white buffaloes.
There you go.
Are those buffaloes? This is a buffalo.
It looks like a white deer, you see that?
That's a buffalo.
Oh yeah, there is one. The reindeer.
Ew, that was pooping. Ew. That one was literally pooping.
Right here, sit by.
There's a baby one.
Check him out, bro. Roll your window down. You didn't see him, bro?
That's sketch.
There's a bunch of them. There's
another one.
There's a bunch out there.
On your side.
There's a baby one. Big ones, dude, in the way. Look at that baby one right there. person. Where is the llamas? Dude, that's crazy looking. You see it?
It was like at you.
Dude, it looked like a chupacabra in his face.
It was angry, I think. Wow, that one's pretty.
So here is like the main museum. We're gonna head on in here and check it out. Look at the front of this place. Alright, y'all ready to go in? We're gonna go inside. Oh, this is cool. This is like, they built a tile.
This is like glass rock. We know that one, and that one, this one. This one's, I like this one. There's like 59, 64.
So they have a bunch of different displays here, different kinds of arrowheads. Stuff from spiral mounds. It's beautiful what he's or what they're doing.
Yeah. So things are looking differently, and that's probably what you're seeing a lot of.
Jewelry from the Great Temple Mound. Look at these beautiful beads, pearls, shell beads. Alright, so check out these head parts. Wow. Mississippi stone sanctuary pieces. Northern Louisiana pieces. These are beautiful. Wow. Shell carvings of the spiral mounds. Guys, let's head this way. Okay, we're heading down to the second level. Lost cart.
1850. Feel these real.
There's so much here. Let's go. Look at those balls. Those balls are huge. Oh, the spoons.
Yeah, they're so cool looking.
Whoa. Native American spoons. There's so much. I'm just gonna show you these. I know this big old canoe.
Yeah.
at this thing, bro. Oh, look at these pipes, bro. These are cool. Oh wow, look at these, dude.
I know.
These are huge medals that the people will give to the tribes and stuff. This is insane, look at that. Trade musket. It says the Barnett musket was made in England. Mackinaw guns. Wow. Dang, look at that.
Oh my gosh, is that real?
Yeah, look at that elephant, dude.
Is that
thing real? Little barbed
wire?
So cool. The kids are saying I'm taking too long, so we're heading down.
Buffaloes,
because they're buff.
Because they're buff? Yeah, buff means fat. Can't touch it?
Dang.
I wish I can touch it.
Sure. Just you don't touch it.
I can't. I want to touch it.
Look at these bear claw necklaces.
They look like spiders.
Yeah, bear claw. Badger necklace. Bear claw with a beaver tail, beaver skin. The kids want to go down here, so we're going to go down here. That's the guy. Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Dang, dude. It's another huge room down here. It's the early years. The barber. Oh wow.
Fish. Pupper fish. Pupper fish. There's a pupper fish.
Dang, dude. I would find a mini pet. This is Civil War Gatling gun. I got some Civil War guns here. A lot of old Civil War guns here. Look at these ones. Dragoon. Look at this one, bub. Dragoon rifle. This is crazy old.
Oh my gosh.
Oh, look at this one.
Look at this.
Baby dragoon. There's so many here. Look at this baby dragoon right here. Colt revolving shotgun.
Oh, look at this
one. Oh my gosh.
What's that little puffer thing? Is there a dragon?
That's where they put the powder in there. And they put the bullets in there.
Look, here's a golden one. There's a golden one right here.
Oh, wow.
Oh, this is a dragon. But it's hooked onto it.
1851 Navy revolver.
This is 1860.
Unbelievable, dude.
This one's 1860.
Experiment.
What's 4218 mean? This is 4218. That's crazy.
All these are like pretty much from the Civil War.
This one has like a machine bullet on it.
All these are from the Civil War pretty much. Look at this one, dude.
This one
says it's a Colt.
1862
police. This is crazy old, dude. Look at that. Look at the design on that.
This one's 1883.
Did you name it Army? The potato digger.
Potato digger.
That's what they called it.
This one has like a cow on it. Oh, it's a two barrel. Here's a pulse rifle. I think that's what it's called, a pulse rifle. You shoot really fast.
Look at this. So they got a bunch of little derringers down here. Dang.
I like these pistols where you pull them back and shoot them. I like
the 9-11s from 1900?
One of them was 1907.
Can we go down there? Let's go.
It shows you how to build it. Wow.
This extendo.
Those ones are.
That's for the modern day. They had the extendo back then, huh? Alright, so this was all the guns in that room. A lot of stuff. Bubba! Okay. Two shrunken heads from, Mm-hmm. They come from Navajo Indians.
What? How's that impossible?
Alright. So this is like how it moves. Oh, look at these moccasins. No, not on this one. Beautiful. This is crazy beadwork right there. So they've got a really cool train room in here. The kids are in here looking at the trains. It's an old rock, yeah. What? Kinds of crystals. Hello. How are you?
Good. How about you, sir?
Good. All right, this is the buffalo that sucks up the trash.
Look, watch. Ready? Watch, ready?
No, don't do a stick. You gotta do, like, trash.
Like?
No leaves. Just trash. It's pretty cool, though.
Then you got any trash?
We used to do this when I was a kid. He's hungry. Yummy. So that's the main building there. We're gonna go down here to where his house and restaurant kind of were. Frank, historical lodge. Yeah. Hey, how are you?
Oh, the narwhal.
Is that what that is?
Yeah. That's from narwhal, which is a teen whale. It's a whale that has teeth. And apparently that actually is a tooth that grows out through the mouth of the or top of the mouth of the narwhal.
Wow. I did not know that.
And it's hollow.
Really?
I didn't either.
That's cool. Really?
Because it has that single long.
That makes sense.
I was telling the kids, all of these heads, none of these were hunting. Okay? Frank Phillips didn't like hunting. He didn't want to hurt animals. Most of them lived here on the ranch and died of natural causes and were put on the wall.
Beautiful. So this was his main house?
No, this actually was his retreat.
His retreat?
Yeah, this was his lodge. And then in town, there is his mansion, which you can also tour.
Oh, okay. So this is getaway from getaway.
Yes, it was.
Wow.
Okay. You just left them open. And that lasted right up until Jane decided one too many field mice had decided to make a home in here. And she told him he could either chink it or she wouldn't come back.
You're talking about here?
Yeah. And so the next day they started chinking.
Wow.
I just think that's
happy wife, happy life.
Exactly. And it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter.
I know that's right. Wow. Do you know the story on these blankets?
He was going through New Mexico.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a shop that was selling them. He stopped and spoke to them, and they spoke to the main owner, and he bought their whole collection, I think, for $2,000.
Oh, wow.
And that was in the, that was in like 1928 or so. And so these are all from that collection.
Really? I didn't know that.
Yeah.
That's a cool
Even
fact.
Even the ones in the museum.
Wow. I mean, they're beautiful.
They are.
I mean, do you know what time period that was?
I think that was in the 20s.
Wow.
Now, I don't know that one for actually.
Right. But I'm sure it took them a long time to make one of them.
Don't you?
Yeah. Narwhal? Be careful.
It's so cool.
Yeah.
It's over the house. Look, you see people's names up here. Here's Mac. Mac's been up here. They're saying April's. Will's been up here too.
There's a lot of private stuff here.
All right, so I think this is Frank's Phillips gas station here.
Is there a playhouse here? Yeah, these things are on Fortnite. These are gas tanks.
These old gas pumps?
Yeah, these are on Fortnite. Oh, God, it scared me, bro. That scared me.
Oh, dude, that scared me, too.
Yeah, bro. I thought that was someone new.
Bro.
That was like Jason from that show.
That's super sketchy.
Bro, look how tall he is.
Oh, he's in there. He's got... We can look in there.
Your mom says there's a playhouse here.
Mm-hmm.
There was a playhouse. Wait, there's a window. Here's the bathroom.
That's pretty cool. Watch out, see what's around back. Gas station. All right, guys, so here's the beginning of Woola Rock, and looks like there's some reindeer over there. You see them?